heading out of the Bronx. This is out of the Bronx now. I've got a 43-mile ride to a place called Morristown, which is in the suburbs. It's about 31 degrees today. Okay, I took the wrong turn. Let's go back. Morning. They don't drive like they do in Europe. They keep close. Morning. 39 miles to go. But I'm staying with a woman called Julie that I managed to get just by advertising on Facebook groups. I got where I was, went west 50 miles, asked nicely. Busy down there. There's a train above ground. Good in the hood, yes. Safety. No more traffic. Smooth roads. Joe DiMaggio way. I think I can't really see my maps well. Morning.
Morning.
Have a good day. Get out the way. Now how hard it is to stop and then start getting the momentum back. Man. Sometimes with the map you think, you see a route and you think, well, I can just go down there. But it's because of the steps. So it's taking you around. So you have to trust the map. I'm using Google Maps, that's all. Back on here now, apparently. Okay, so I'm on the bridge. The bridge gets quite narrow and my bags are a good 3 foot wide at the back, 2.5 foot, 3 foot. Just sort of crashed. Problem with these tyres that I've got, they're good for the road, they're good for a little bit of off-road. Any little bit of sand and they slide like hell. So I just smashed myself into that barrier there. And I brought my selfie stick that normally holds the camera up. So I've changed the position of the camera. And I don't know if it's going to look good or it's going to be bad or whatever. Just because the weight on the bike. Ah, shit. See, the weight on the bike is a lot harder to manoeuvre now. A lot harder. You know, it's not as nimble as the without any weights on us. So tough, you know. Here we go. Do you hot dogs? Just the one. Cheers, mate. Thank you.
Where are you going?
Poland.
Poland?
Yeah. Seattle. Maybe San Francisco, maybe Los Angeles, maybe. I don't know. On the bicycle, yeah. I know. Nah, bicycle's better. Bicycle is good. Hey, nice to meet you. Yeah, have a good day, yeah. Alright. Two hot dogs. The drink, I don't know what, ah shit. Sorry, excuse language. I'm not sure what to drink this. Watch me give me a beer. This is a Heineken, man. You need to have beer for these three. You wait? No? Okay, this looks super safe. Okay. Yeah, I've got about 10 inches on each side. So, no, now I haven't. I've got a bit more. But I'm sure I've cycled over this bridge on the way in. Car coming. Pavement, please say pavement. Please say pavement. Please say. No. Seems to have got stuck. I ain't giving up. Let's go. I need to get on my maps. Because when I was doing Europe, I used to be able to select no highways. This is a highway. I don't want to be on a highway. I don't know if it's a motorway. Is it a motorway? You know what? There's a quiet road down there. I'm gonna do that. Go. Come on. I'm out on here, yeah?
You move across the street?
Nah, I'm gonna go straight on, is that okay, yeah?
Okay.
Thank you. Fun. Cheers.
Bye.
Have a nice day. I put my thumb up to him and I think he must have thought I needed him. I was just being friendly. Just giving him the old, what am I doing? Right, 18 miles to go. Just had to turn the camera off then. I'm probably about 15 miles from where I last had the video on. Just a bit of a rough neighbourhood. And the problem was, it was really strong inclines, so I couldn't move as quick. And every time I stopped at a red light, it was just big, and it was just groups of lads staring at the bike. You just gotta keep looking forward, you know? What a dramatic change. It was quite fairly, got a bit of cash around here. This is the America I want to see, you know? Downhill. Just sit down and relax for a minute, huh? I need some sugar. I just need a Mars bar or something, you know? Must have burned around 3,000 calories easy. There's the bike. And there's Chatham. Just been to Dunkin' Donuts. They do two iced coffees for $4. So one's drank and one's inside there. I need to head down there for another 7 miles, I think. 6-7 miles. Should get there around 4 o'clock. Yo, fellow biker. Okay. I'm at the township of Morris. I have 4.2 more miles to go because I'm going to somewhere called Cedar something. Okay.